Mayang gabi mga ka-wonders, ako si Chakoy and welcome sa Wondering Kusina. Ako lang mag-isa ngayon and si Chef Mark is nasa behind the cam. Now guys, medyo matagal-tagal na rin tayong hindi nakakapag-usap and gave you an update kung ano nangyari doon sa charity event namin at saka kung ano nangyari doon sa pa-dinner namin sa Wondering Kusina doon sa first year anniversary celebration natin. And if you remember, we told you na magdi-dinner kami. Pipili kami ng winner, ng tatlong winner sana, para sumali sa ating pa-dinner with Wondering Kusina. And then we changed it kasi we have suggestions from our friends and from our viewers basically na sinabi nila na it's best na mas mabuting tumulong sa dahil sa panahon ngayon sa mga kababayan natin na apektuhan ng COVID in terms of jobs and yung mga napaso ng visa habang naghahanap ng trabaho dito. And so instead, we heed to the suggestion and we are so blessed that we have people like you. Daghang salamat for letting us or for suggesting that we help people. And it is our honor and it is our pleasure actually na makatulong. And at the same time, mapunan pa rin natin yung promise natin na magpa-dinner. So, nagpa-dinner tayo and at the same time, not at the same time, but nagawa natin yun, nagpa-dinner tayo and then nakapagpamigay tayo ng mga tulong sa mga kapwa nating OFW dito sa Abu Dhabi. Now, to give you an update, tingnan nyo to.
Today, we just went to buy the grocery. Actually, bumibili na kami ng paunti-unti. May nabili na kami mga dilata, may nabili na kami noodles. Tapos, ngayon, bumili kami ng bigas. So, hopefully, yan. Dalawang, 16 pieces yan in total. Tagpa 5 kg na bigas.
Apat na ganyan.
Apat na ganyan. So, 32 bags. And ang kulang na lang natin is itlog and we are thinking may kape din pala kaming binili at saka biscuit. So we are thinking na baka dadagdagan natin ang canned goods. Pag may budget pa tayo, pag okay pa yung budget, dadagdagan natin ang canned goods. Behind me, sa nakikita nyo now, these are boxes of eggs. Kuha na natin at last. Yesterday supposedly natin makuha yung mga eggs na in-order natin last week. Last Saturday yata yun. Tapos, Sunday. Nung Sunday natin binili. Tapos, we were told na bumalik bukas, yesterday. Tapos, hindi pala kompleto yung eggs na in-order natin. So, sa isang tray, there are 30 eggs. And then, we also ordered 30 of them. So, at last, andito na. So, almost there. Konting-konti na lang. And we'll also be packing it up. And ipapakita namin sa inyo.
So, guys, we have here all the groceries. And we would like to thank for those anonymous donors na nagbigay, na tumulong sa atin na mabili itong packs ito. Mm-hmm. So, dito may mga noodles, may biscuit tayo. And
may mga canned goods.
And may kape din tayo.
Meron tayong sausage.
Pero mix na yan. Ang may bibigay natin is 30 bags. So 30 ka mga kababayan natin na nandito na walang trabaho and who are hoping for someone to help them. Tama?
Yes.
And sa baba, hindi na namin maipapakita ngayon yung, kasi yung sobrang biga. Yung bigas natin. So doon na lang yun sa baba. Then later on, probably when we give it out, definitely you will see it naman. And then may itlog din tayo, may 30 pieces of trays of 30 eggs. Pieces of eggs in each tray. So ngayon, magpapack tayo. Prepare natin kasi
para mahatid na namin to bukas.
Bukas na, yes. So just FYI, today is August 7. So our schedule na ipamigay ito bukas, which is August 8. So by the time na mapanood nyo ito, it will be later on. Daghang salamat sa lahat ng mga tumulong.
At sa mga donors.
Sa mga donors. And guys, disclaimer lang ha, hindi kami tumanggap ng cash. And ang tinanggap po namin are goods. So no cash po sa pagbibigay na ito. Sila na lang po ang nagbigay ng mga biskwit at saka itong goods na ito.
Sa mga donors natin, na magpapasalamat lang tayo. Mm-hmm. God bless you.
Oh yes.
And then, maraming salamat.
God bless you and thank God. Thank you, God, for giving us this opportunity na makapamigay. And thank you for giving us the blessings na we're able to do this para sa ating mga kababayan. For those who wanted to help, you can contact TCAD directly. No cash po yung pagtanggap ng nung pag-coordinate nyo sa kanila. Hindi po sila tumatanggap ng cash. Goods lang po. So just get in touch with them. They're on Facebook. Tingnan nyo na lang dito. Traders Community Abu Dhabi or TCAD. By just email Lloyd and you can also message them. Okay?
Okay.
So start na tayo. Mag-impake na tayo.
We're on our way to the TCAD meeting place kung saan mamimit natin yung mga kababayan natin who are listed to receive the groceries. Behind me, yung isang kotse si Chef Mark. So they're waiting for us. Lloyd and the TCAD team are waiting for us. Tapos, eto on the way na tayo. Behind me are the groceries. Meron din dito sa bandang harapan. I really hope na sa kaunting tulong na nagather namin, we're able to help those who are in need. So, hindi po ito pagmamayabang, mga ka-wonders, and sa mga lahat ng mga nanonood. Ito po ay, kagaya ng iba, ito po ay pahiwatig na we can actually do it. If we can actually do it, so can you. So, magtulungan lang po tayo. We're on our way. So, in a while, makikita nyo na. It will be a simple one. Very simple one.
Mga ka-wonders, kasama ko ngayon si Lloyd. Si Lloyd Arceo of Traders Community Abu Dhabi.
Hello!
Lloyd.
Hi. Kamusta?
Si Lloyd, guys, is our main person na kino-ordinate natin sa Traders Community Abu Dhabi para to get in touch with the 30 packs of kababayans natin na nangangailangan ng tulong. So right now, Lloyd, tell us something about your sa Traders Community Abu Dhabi and how long has it been?
Okay, so TCAD or Traders Community Abu Dhabi has been established, I think that was 2 months ago by common friends and one of the co-founders of TCAD. So our main goal is to help those who were displaced with the pandemic. Especially the kababayans all over Abu Dhabi. Mm-hmm. So if you would like to help, just reach out to me or Chuck or Wandering Kusina, and let's all together help those who are in need.
Yes. Eloy, thank you very much for helping us
thank
out.
You. Yeah? Thank you for inviting TCAD, of course.
Yes. Guys, if you wish to help, that's what I said earlier in our past videos. Kung gusto niyo pong tumulong, no cash, but in goods lang po or in kind, please get in touch with Lloyd Arceo. You can check out the email of Lloyd down below. And then just comment it. And you can also get in touch with them directly sa Facebook page nila sa Traders Community Abu Dhabi or TCAD. Alright?
Link below.
Yes. And check on the link below. Just click on the link below of this video. Okay, daghang salamat, Lloyd.
Daghang salamat.
So nakita nyo na we really prepared for it and sa tulong ninyo, we were able to give help. Kahit sa konting pamamaraan, we're able to help our kababayans na nangangailangan ng tulong. Yung mga kababayan natin na nawalan ng trabaho, yung mga naka-visit visa lang ngayon and hindi makauwi sa Pilipinas kasi walang budget to go home. So yan yung mga risks ng mga kababayan natin na naghahanap ng hanap buhay na gustong makabawi man lang sa kahirapan na nadadanas natin sa Pinas and hoping na makahanap sila ng work dito para maiunlad ang kabuhayan nila doon sa Pilipinas kasama yung pamilya nila. There, Daghang kay salamat guys. Daghang salamat as in taos puso kaming nagpapasalamat sa inyo. Maraming salamat ug daghang salamat kaninyong tanan. And on the lighter side, and guys, mga ka-wonders, we went to Al Ibrahimi Restaurant.
Andito na tayo sa Al Ibrahimi Restaurant. Now, kasama ko ngayon si Sed Free.
Ako po si Sed. Sed Free. Oh, pagka gustong kumain.
So guys, this is tandoori bread.
Abangan sa part 2 ng ating episode na Dinner and Pay Forward by Wondering Kusina. Kasama kayo dyan. And let's see kung nag-enjoy ba si Sed Free sa dinner natin sa Al Ibrahimi Restaurant at mga kwentuhan na dapat niyong pakinggan. Daghang salamat mga ka-wonders. Ako si Chakoy on behalf of Chef Mark. Stay cool, stay safe, and peace!